A rare late-season blizzard in Western Europe is causing chaos. Heavy snow buried parts of England and stranded cars overnight, forcing some drivers to abandon their vehicles. Parts of France got up to 19 inches of snow. On Tuesday, more than 1,800 flights across Europe were canceled and thousands were delayed. A stretch of Germany's Autobahn was shut down after a crash involving more than 100 vehicles. 20 people were hurt.